For the fifth year in a row, a youth revival was held. Now, the youth have a lot of fun at these revivals, so we have decided that they can't have all the fun. So November 6th and 7th, right back in Bloomfield, we're going to have a revival for the whole community of the Connecticut Commons. Our newest staff member, the Reverend Michelle Hughes, our ACM for Transitions, will preach the first night, and Reverend Ken Samuels will be preaching the second night. You will not want to miss that opportunity to worship and to be together, have the Spirit revive us again.